Howdy, TPDDL fans, and happy Wet Wednesday. Last Sunday was Sneak Zucchini Onto Your Neighbor's Porch Day, so in honor of that, we're going to ask, what are some zucchini diseases?
If your favorite squash isn't looking so good, there might be a reason why. All cucurbits, including zucchini, can be susceptible to diseases like powdery and downy mildew. Powdery mildew causes white, powdery blotches to form, primarily on the top of the leaves, while downy mildew forms more grayish, fuzzy blotches on the bottom of the leaves. These fuzzy blotches underneath the leaves can cause a symptom of chlorosis or yellowing on the top of the leaves. To prevent downy and powdery mildew from popping up in your garden, it's best to plant resistant varieties. The following zucchini varieties are resistant to multiple diseases, including powdery mildew: Emerald Delight, Spineless King, and Mexicana. Be sure to visit vegetables.cornell.edu for more information on resistant cucurbit varieties.
Thanks, and see you next week.